There's the whistle, and let's hope for one heck of a match. They see no reason to change their formation. Danger now, down on the left-hand side. He makes a fantastic goal. They open their account with an early goal. In the opening minutes of the game. He was alive for the chance of a rebound and took full advantage in a ruthless fashion. The lack of support didn't affect their ability to score. Their supporters are loving it. They scored at such an early stage of the game, Trevor.
Yes, they look confident today. It's too early to decide.
They're ahead by a goal to nil. They look as if they're trying to bore the opposition into submission. Here's Wiltor. Looking for space down the left-hand side. Kastrom chooses to go down the left flank. An equaliser could be on the cards here. Here's Kastrom. Crossing opportunity. He centres it. Carew. At the rebound.
Yes, he's off the keeper and out for a corner. At least he punched it out of danger.
It's into the middle. They picked him out neatly. Very important interception. Lucho Gonzalez. Here comes the shot. Juninho. Carew. Marchione. Off along the left touchline. Carew and Juninho. The right-hand channel is an option. Chance to cross. It's a corner. Good chance here. It's sailing across the face of goal. Zalayeta to the man in space. Has a pop from there.
Oh, he got under that one. Never threatened the goal. I think he knew what he was doing, but just couldn't pull it off.
And Kastrom. Berto. Müller. Carew slides a through ball down the middle. Well worked to win the ball. 15 minutes gone in the first half. Good pass. Nice through ball to the wing. It's gone! They're now two goals up. He's got another. And I wonder, is a pattern emerging here? They're looking confident.
Could he have hit it any better?
Well, are we going to see some more magic up front, Trevor?
You know, Peter, if they keep up this pace, I wouldn't rule out another.
Muller. Chris. Here's Juninho. Zalaeta. Wins the ball, great defending. And Kallstrom. Juninho. Was in the right place to intercept that one. And Zidane. He's looking for a free man. They're still on the attack here. Here's Kallstrom. Wiltor. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the left. Here's Zidane. There's no stopping him. Zalaeta. Can he find half a yard here? Zidane! That's a great goal! And it puts them in a commanding position. 25 minutes played. A great shot into the left-hand corner.
Well, they're cruising along now.
Right, Trevor, it's 3-0 and they are looking good. It's 3-0 and they don't look like giving anything away. Wiltor. The ball still with them here. Berto. The danger passes with a timely deflection. It is a corner though. They'll battle for this in the middle. A really important interception there. Now have possession here. It looks like he'll go for a cross. Now what can he do? It's in! Goal! They've reduced the deficit to two goals. Struck it with his right foot. It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football.
Two goals up, 3-1 now. Splits the defence beautifully. It's a save. And a punch away by the keeper there sends it behind for a corner kick. It's sailing across the face of goal. Nicely found. Hang on to the ball. Promising position here. Threads it through the defence. Lucio Gonzalez. Defence struggling to deal with this play down the left. It's a corner kick. Touches it short to a teammate. Attack came for nothing. And he's gone for it. What a fantastic finish! They now have a comfortable lead. He completes his hat-trick.
What an incredible all-round performance.
That was a nice move leading up to the goal, Trevor.
Yes, he was onto the through ball in a flash.
One can seem a safe lead, but no room for complacency yet. Here's Wiltor. Muller. Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. Here's Zidane. Keeps the ball in a very promising position. Tries one. Picked up by the keeper. Zalayeta. Juninho. Here's Juninho.
Reveille.
Here's Kallstrom. Wonderful defending there. Worked really hard to get the ball back then. 5 minutes left in the first half. Zidane. Ball one. Good defending there. Defensive lapse there. Ball stolen. Needs a sight of goal. Oh, that's just skimmed past the left post.
Good effort on the goal, but not good enough.
And Juninho. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. Out wide. A chance here. No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try, though. Zebina. He's off on the long run. 2 more minutes is being shown on the board. Cristiano Lucarelli. What will he do here?
Well, the keeper was quick to react and punch the ball behind for a corner.
Who's waiting in the middle? Sturdy defence there. And Zidane. Wiltor. Looking around for support. Nicely won there. The attack came to nothing. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. And both managers with plenty to mull over here in preparing their half-time team talks. Trevor, what's your opinion of the first half?
Well, for me, Peter, they really need to mix it up a bit. OK, they have the lead, but their attacking play has been pretty predictable.
The second half then gets underway. Let's hope for another 45 minutes of entertaining football here. They've switched sides for the second half. Here's Juninho. Really stopped in his tracks there. Zidane. Whistle's gone and the assistant referee has his flag up. Just caught offside there. Berto. Spreading the play well. And Carew. Here's another good opportunity. Nodded away by the defender. Berto. Carew. Can he find the space? He could swing it in here. Concedes a throw in a dangerous position too. Pass picked off, big chance. Sneaks into the box. And he was there. It went over the line for a goal kick. Lucho Gonzalez. poor challenge. Free kick awarded. Here's Juninho. Sneaks into the penalty area. Very close, but just past the right post.
Very difficult to time those moves, Peter. They were unlucky, the diving header couldn't quite finish it off.
Robert Kovac. Here's Camoranesi. Could get a shot away. Zidane. They have another go. It's wide to the right post. A reasonable attempt, though.
I think perhaps the pressure from defence affected his shot on that one.
Cristiano Lucarelli. Won the ball well. Juninho. It's played into the danger zone. To the man in space. Oh, that was nearly a goal on the right.
Well, I think the shot didn't connect well enough with his foot there, did it? Unfortunately for him.
And Robert Kovac. 15 minutes of the second half gone. Cristiano Lucarelli. Hang on to the ball. Promising position here. In the penalty area. Still have the ball. Wiltor. Trouble for the defence from the left. Just needs half a yard here. And it's still not properly cleared. Down the middle. Zidane. Here's Kallstrom. Wiltor. Zidane. Cut out the pass. Worked really hard to get the ball back then. Didn't give it away. Advancing on goal here. He cleared. Possession lost there. And he belts it. Well, he may have lost concentration. That was off target.
You know, Peter, I wonder whether if the shot was on target, the goalkeeper actually would have got to it. I don't think so.
No, not this one. Chris. Juninho, Reveille, Chris, and Müller. Juninho, here's Carew. Good opportunity to swing it over from the right there. Header away. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Can he find a free man? Dealt with that threat well. Here's Zidane. Booted to safety.
Ball
takes the shot. The keeper tidies up.
It was a clever move to intercept the pass.
Still in possession, in a good position here. Will he find the target now? Hang on to the ball. Promising position here. Stopped him well there. There's not a lot of support. And Tevez. Kallstrom. Tevez! Well off target. He needs to do better than that. Looking for a free man. Dealt with the threat well. Lucho Gonzalez.
Oh, it's a good pass after that interception.
We're into the last 5 minutes. Here's Zidane. He has to do better than that. And Juninho. It went over the goal line. Goal kick here. Robert Kovac. Here's Zidane. Stopped the attack well. It's been hacked away. He is strong in the air. Chris. Clear by the defender. Kallstrom. Well worked to win the ball. Slides a through ball down the middle. Accurate service could give them another goal. In the box. And he shoots. There's the final whistle. They steamrolled their opponents and won the game. So, Trevor, your thoughts?
It was an entertaining game, full of attacking football. Let's hope we see more of the same from both sides in the future.
And that closes our coverage this afternoon. My thanks to co-presenter Trevor Brooking.
Well, it's been great, Peter.
And we hope to see you next time. Goodbye. Thank you.